Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Scarlet Nexus. Oh, and what's your objective? Just over there. Somewhere, anyway. Why can't I just take that thing? It's just sitting there. I'm not doing anything. Hello. Okay. Can I scroll down, please? Oh, let's see. Okay. Okay. I can't reply some of these. I can't even choose what your reply is. Hello. Okay. She's making these looks a little. Anyway, let's move on. We have places to be, monsters to beat. There's just really a lot more people here than before. Oh yeah, can't go on the roads. It's got some barriers in place. Made of light. Hard light barriers. Hello.
Hey, there are those cadets. You must be cadets Naomi and Kasane Randall.
Uh-huh.
That was an amazing fight against those others.
Huh?
Just ignore them. Let's go.
You're still just cadets, weren't you afraid?
Your father is the CEO of Randall Industries. Was it his idea for you to become cadets?
No, that's really anything. Sometimes the media can be very rude.
Talk about femme fatales right here.
You're that Kasane Randall.
So what if I am?
Kasane, don't be so cross.
Come on, Shiden. That's not how you make friends.
Captain Sato? I wasn't.
First things first, I need to take care of this right now. You're cadets Naomi and Kasane Randall, right? I'm Seto Narukami, 2nd Regiment, 8th Platoon.
Okay.
Septentrion 7th Class, Captain Seto Narukami?
Oh, you've heard of me. Yeah, that's what they call me. The Chief Sumeragi has asked to see both of you. Hurry to his office immediately.
Oh.
Chief Sumeragi? Is he related to Yuito Sumeragi?
He's Yuito's older brother.
Oh, huh. Right. You fought alongside Yuito Sumeragi. I'm sure you'll quickly come to realize that the chief is stricter than his little brother. He's probably going to chew you out for fighting without orders while cadets. But getting yelled at is part of your job. You'll be fine. I think you did a good job, though.
Huh. Okay. Oh, this is weird looking. Wait a minute. Is this an intro? It is. They fully animated it too. I guess. Well, this is definitely something I was expecting. Now I'm curious. Is this going to happen every single time? Because that would get annoying. Luckily, I should be able to skip it. Should be able to anyway. I don't know if I can. Yes. So anyway, I'm not sure if we should just let this keep playing or should just skip. Hmm. Yeah, we'll just let it play all the way through this once. If it happens again in the future, I'll just skip it. Why are those buildings upside down? And now the fighting. Those are some creepy looking things. Okay. And we're here. I guess there's a loading screen. Phase 1, searching for freedom.
Let's welcome our new members for this year. Kasane, Naomi, introduce yourselves. Kasane Randall, my power is psychokinesis. Pleased to meet you. Is that all? You seem shyer than I thought. All right, next.
Yes, ma'am. I'm Naomi Randall. I'm Kasane's older sister, and my power is precognition. I can only see the immediate future, though. I'll do my best to help everyone out. I don't have much experience, but I'm glad to be here.
That was a very good introduction, Naomi. The Randall sisters are our new members. Kasane graduated at the top of her class, and Naomi was fifth. They're both intelligent and very talented.
That being said,
they're just little ducklings who barely have their footing, so you all need to help them out. Now I'd like to welcome Shiden, who transferred from Kodama Platoon. Please introduce yourself.
Shiden Ritter. My power is electrokinesis. I don't plan on being your friend.
Looks like you're still in your rebellious phase.
What?
Let's see. Gemma, you know Shiden, right? He's stubborn, so he didn't fit in with Kodama Platoon, but he's a real hard worker. Everyone be nice to him.
Don't make fun of me!
No one's making fun of you. I know you'll be nervous at first, but try to get along with everyone. We're a family here in Kyoka Platoon. Think of me as your mother. You can talk to me about anything. Oh, right. I guess I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Kyoka Eden, and my power is duplication.
Well, that could be handy.
I'm leader of the 8th Company of the 1st Regiment, and commander of 1st Platoon. Everyone else, introduce yourselves.
Gemma Garrison. My power is Scalerokinesis. Nice to meet you.
No idea what that means.
I guess there are no volunteer soldiers here.
Volunteer soldiers?
People that joined the OSF because they wanted to, not because they were scouted.
They're trash compared to scouts like us.
Shiden, I won't have discrimination like that in my platoon.
It's not discrimination, it's just a distinction.
Take it back.
Sorry.
I guess I'm last? I'm Haruka Frazier.
Wait, what's your power?
My power is telepathy. Nice to meet all of you.
Interesting.
Now that everyone's been introduced, it's time for your on-the-job training. We'll be operating in teams of two. Kasane and Shiden, Gemma and Naomi, connect your SAS. I'll support everyone as commander. We'll rendezvous at Mizuhagawa in 1 hour. Dismissed.
Hey, Kasane. I'm team leader. Got that?
I'm worried.
What? You don't think I have what it takes?
Huh? What are you yelling about?
What? You...
Sorry, but I'm going to get myself in a different team.
Where does a new scout like you get the gall to make fun of me?
Are you an idiot?
What?
Kasane! We're all in the same platoon, so we have to get along. Sorry about that, Shiden.
Why are you apologizing? I'm just worried about being separated from you. I'll go ahead and talk to the Major. Kasane,
Despite my looks, I'm the commander here. I'm much stronger than you, so don't worry.
Hmm.
Also, from what I saw of her results, Naomi is a great fighter. You should believe in her. Understood, Major. Good. Remember to be nice to Shida. Let's go, Naomi.
Yes,
ma'am. All right, let's connect our SAS. I'm the leader.
What?
You have a hearing problem?
No.
Good. Let's go, and don't fall behind. We're going to Mizuhagawa.
You little...
Kasane, hold up a second.
You're Haruka, right?
Yeah, nice to meet you. I have a message for you concerning Bias. Seems like I missed you in the original communication. Sorry.
Huh?
Bias?
It's the name of a brain assistance system that amplifies and helps maximize your power. It's being developed by the OSF. Every year they choose subjects to gather combat data on the system. You've been chosen as one of them. It's still in development, so it's unstable and they're not sure of the side effects.
Oh.
So they want me to be a guinea pig. What am I supposed to do?
I'm glad you catch on quick. Well, it's an order, so you can't refuse anyways. Try starting it up. I think it finished installing along with other systems.
Huh.
Is this it? Nothing really changed.
The system is working in your brain, using your power to make visions visible. Powers are just the ability to visualize in the end. They get stronger the more you focus on them. SAS connection should be smoother as well. Unfortunately, the pain never gets any better.
I got the gist of it. I just need to keep it activated at all times.
Also, this is just a rumor, but I thought you should know. Some say bias can cause people to lose their minds or become emotionally unstable. So take it easy. Tell me right away if you notice anything strange.
Sure. I'll tell you if I do.
Sorry to take your time. Don't be late for your mission. See ya.
An experiment. I wonder if it'll work. Well, worrying about it won't change anything.
Let's get there and
the
test it.
Who was at Mizuhagawa? I'll head out when I'm ready.
I don't think I got anything else to do. I'm just gonna buy some new equipment. Alright, you can open the world map. Location. You can't travel during battle. The game may be limited depending on story progression. There's a mouse. Yes. Hello. Let me change the camera view. Okay. Bound by law. That's not very nice. Alright then. Did I just miss one? I didn't. Good. Oh my. I have a lot here to go through. What the hell? I really met a lot of people. Don't think I met you. The enemies. Equipment. May as well attach something to you. Now, what would best suit you? No way, I've only got these two. So what about all my extras? Your defense is the lowest. Oh, that's kind of sucks, because I don't have a one to boost your defense. Boost your attack for now. In the back. Ring map. Can only choose the character I'm playing as. See, I want to go through the route that lets me increase how many of those things I can equip it. And I go there, and there. And then focus on what I can do with the others. Alright, let's get going. Hello, buddy. What is there anything else to buy? Let's find out. No. Oh well. See you later, buddy. So, where am I going? A few people can talk to. Hi. Okay, can I have accidentally skipped that one? Wee! I should check my map! Well then, I have to go to a completely different area. And select. And select. And a yes! Was this site in use once? Obviously it was. But why is it abandoned? Phantom Capital Project.
Everyone's here.
Yes.
Major Eden, may I ask a question?
Oh, Naomi. We call each other by our first names in the OSF. Don't be so formal. No one looks their age here. And our ranks? They're just words on paper.
The OSF only recognizes strength.
I don't like to say we judge on strength alone, but that's mostly how it is. So, what was your question?
Right. Haruka isn't here yet. I wonder if something happened.
Haruka is our platoon's operator. She directs us from the back with telepathy.
Can you hear me? I'm able to communicate telepathically within a 500 kilometer radius without the system's assistance. It's draining though, so I need you to join the group. Naomi, Kasane. Open your personal ports.
You're right then.
The team leaders are Naomi and... Oh, Kasane. That's awfully nice of you, Shiden, letting the new scout be leader.
No,
I thought it would be best this way, so I volunteered.
Huh?
Well, well. It's big of you to go along with that, Shiden. Okay, let's get this mission on the road. Follow Haruka's navigation to the specified goal.
Alright.
Take out any and all others you see along the way. If you decide not to fight, I authorize you to retreat. That's all.
Huh.
Copy that.
Okay, be careful.
That'd be easy.
Don't provoke Shiden too much.
This should be an easy task. But oh yeah.
Can everyone hear me?
Yes.
We can use brain talk to communicate whenever we want, even while we're split up. Let me know if anything happens.
Will do. This is a big place. And there he goes. Okay.
The new urban development ward? A boring assignment.
It doesn't matter if a mission is boring or not.
You're such an idiot. No real others come out here. It's the perfect place to train cadets. When your power gets as strong as mine.
Hi.
What's that drone?
Oh, man. They found us even though we were jamming them. Major Kyoka, crows. What? I didn't know we had any crow bait with us. Crows? Do you mean the press?
They're probably after Little Miss Randall. She's a hero that saves civilians.
No, Kadama platoon is in the restricted area farther in. They're probably here for Arashi.
Poor Arashi. Always surrounded by crows.
Finally got out of Kodama platoon, but I still end up fighting along with them.
Listen up, everyone. I know the crows will be in your way, but try not to get distracted.
Okay. Hello.
Don't the crows realize that we jam them because we don't want them around?
I'm actually going to have a quick.
There's nothing we can do. The press uses their right to broadcast OSF activity to do whatever they want.
It's depressing.
The
price we pay for being
famous. Hello. Huh. Right then. Basic and simple. Now, which? Okay. Ah. Yes. Which button is that? Oh, three. Am I using it?
I'll do this, Sheena.
Allowing you to connect to me through SAS.
If you're best, if you can. I confirmed a water attack. Are you okay? Being wet makes it hard to move.
And here we go. Down.
It's over already?
Yes. Now, how about I look into a target this time? And I really need to learn how to avoid attacks.
The enemy is attacking with electricity. You'll be shocked and unable to move if it hits you.
Huh. Okay. A lot of tutorials. Where am I? Bunk. Look at that. Ouchie. Well then, things are going well. What the hell? Neat. How's doing a little dumb place? Nope. Now let's head over here.
The extinction belt is thick over Mizuhagawa.
The extinction belt
changed during construction,
and now a lot of others appear there. There
aren't many powerful others, but everyone should still be careful.
I'm numb, and I can't move.
Oh, well, this kinda sucks. Now, how do I use items again? No, not that. And yeah, bunk. Yeah, come on. I'm just thinking if I should switch the controller for this. What's this thing? Alrighty then. How do I use items again? Forgot. Options. Keyboard. Active combo vision. Alright. That's T. Omen the mouse button.
We can't give up.
Not the item I wanted to use. It'll do. And there's nothing there, so I have to get to it from the other side. Is there any reason to go over there?
Are you nervous, Naomi? Your breathing is getting a little shallow.
Oh, yes, a little. But I'm okay. Just take deep breaths, son. You're worried about Kasane, aren't you?
She was worried about you, too. She must be close.
And... Oh. Okay. Let's put it down. Back over there. No. Yeah. Alright, we'll get on here. And probably fall off. I'm just getting annoyed. And how about we try the equipment over here? Okay, now this thing is super annoying. Oh, we can't get over that way. Isn't that vehicle parked a bit dangerously? I guess we go through to the other side later. Bagels pop quite dangerously. And get a zoom, zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom. And got it.
This is pretty good.
Wait. Ooh, there's something down there. I want that. Then I'll get to it now. Let's just continue. I have questions. Why are you here? Sure, it's useful that you're here. Hello, what's this? Special baton type R1. Oh, it's equipped as that guy. Wiggins! I have no idea what any of this is for, so I'm gonna leave it for now. Now things we can buy. Okay, let's get going. Ooh, shiny! How much shiny? Number one. Used to attack with a special object. Oh, okay. Ooh, Zipty's upset.
Damn, you owe me.
And I am really bad at this. Just got shot out the freaking sky! Oh, you bugger! Oh, this now. Thank you, buddy.
Damn.
Okay.
I'm numb and I can't move.
Well then, this is not going well, is it? Oop, mate. Hope I actually decided to knock on someone.
It caught me.
Did I avoid that? Guess not. Oh, you buggers! Aye. Oh, come on!
Damn. I'm not done yet.
Man. Wait, what?
Am I better?
I see. So that's how you use your psychokinesis to fight. Seems like a reasonably useful power.
Not good, but yeah.
Next.
And there you go. Ouchie. And I was trying to go in there. And got ya.
Oh no.
You bugger. Stop bothering me.
Damn.
It's why I much prefer ranged attacks. Neat. So annoying to blur that out. Can't go that way yet. Ow. Need to face that one.
Thank me later.
Let's keep on whacking this bugger. Me.
I can still fight. I was close.
Enemy is stunned.
And smash right in the face. Oh, bugger.
It's done.
I don't know if you're locked onto that guy. Hang down yet. Got it. Light jelly. Ooh, go throwing that at it. That probably would have done some damage. So, anything else around here? With this thing. Oh. Do a special attack with it. No, well, no point wasting it. Especially wasting the energy. And in we go.
Mizukawa is at a midpoint between Suo and Seiron, and was under development for a residential area. Construction was cancelled, but there's still heavy machinery all over. The bridge that runs over the river is still used as a trade route, too.
Huh. Hello. Not the one I wanted to aim at, but oh well. Yum. Finished.
This is pretty good.
So, what have we been getting? Ooh, shiny. Normalization tablets. Let's take a look at the items. Equipment. Let's get the items first. Normalization tablet. Fighting for sour plum flavor? Oh, cures status ailments. Huh. Materials? Miscellaneous. Huh. Still don't know what the half of this bloody stuff's for, but I guess I'll find out later. Need a heal. I do need a heal. Neat. Anyway. Was I not meant to be down here?
You came from Kodama Platoon, right, Sheena? Did you have a big problem with her?
She acts like everything's fine. I have no idea what she's really thinking. Also, she was hard on me for some reason.
Well then. I'm gonna grab that thing over there. And there's another guy. Oh, can't use him at the moment.
Kasane team, what's your situation? Are you getting along with Shiden? Shiden? Yes.
Did you just forget I was even here?
Well, that's not very nice. Is there anything else here? Or am I just running in circles? I think I'm just running in circles here. That's not good. Anyway, I just ran a big circle. No time to shop. People to kill. Well, monsters. Monsters known as Other. Shot gun! And let's throw some weird stuff at you.
I confirmed a water attack. Are you okay? Being wet makes it hard to move.
You already mentioned that before. Ow. I noticed.
Kasane, the enemy is stunned and can't move.
And come on. Ouchie. And bonk. Just smack the bug in the face. Oh, items. Okay. Now what? There doesn't seem to be anything else there. Let's just go this way again. I already ran around the entire thing once. What are you gonna do now? Yeah, let's just keep going around and find out. Round and round we go. Oh, it's that. Why did I not see these first time round? Oh well, never mind. Ooh, this doesn't look good.
Shiden would have been first too.
Hmm.
Something's here.
Good one. You picked up on the other before I did. Wait a minute. This one's a major other.
Ooh, that's not good.
Gemma, a major other has appeared at the objective. Major others are others that killed OSF members in the past. Yes.
Here it comes. I'll intercept.
We'll be there in a few minutes. Just hold on.
Sure.
Contact with a major other. Don't overdo it, Kasane. Shiden, follow her lead.
Hi, you're big.
Now we're talking. Hope you're ready to see how strong I am.
Quit barking, then. It's time to show me some fight.
Alright, I'm going to sideways.
Use your head. For example, there's material hanging from the ceiling. You can use that.
Well then, you gotta use this.
I'm fine.
And I'll use this one next.
That's close.
Oh my. Or out of power at the moment.
Hey, if it's water in the tank on this other's back, we might be able to use it.
Yeah, oh my. Do need to heal a bit more, though.
I'm not done yet.
Oh, mate. And ow. Gonna bait that one.
Damn.
Okay.
You owe me.
Shock this guy some more.
Damn.
Ow. Just healed that. Don't need to do two heals. Why stop shooting me with bloody water attacks? Can't stand still for very long.
I'm not done yet.
And
nice. This should
it's soaking wet now. Time to use my power with SAS. You know what to do.
And bonk. And heal. And I evaded that.
A major other on your first mission.
I'm not done yet.
Oh, repeat it's oh god, that's not good.
I'm here, so you don't have to worry. Just try and back us up as quick as you can.
Right. I'll be there ASAP.
I guess I was right, trying to use high defenses.
Hey,
squishy!
Kasane, come back.
Well then, That didn't go too well, did it? Let's try that again. Alrighty then. This time I'm gonna try not to get hit so often.
This is the other that killed an OSF soldier. It's too dangerous to rush in blind.
Use your head. For example, there's material hanging from the ceiling. You could use that.
Oh yeah, I forgot about my side buttons. My... I don't know what they're doing. Nope. Nope, that was close. And...
Hey, if it's water in the tank on this other's back, we might be able to
use
it.
Nope. Ah, buggering hell.
Damn.
Oh, bugger. And jump. Buggering hell.
You should leave it to me.
I'm not done yet.
Alrighty then. It's not exactly under those yet. I don't even know the points, is it? Hey. The frick?
It got me.
There's some weird slappy thing on the ground. What did you push that thing in the other night?
I'll do this, Sheena.
Man. We're in hell. You have to move away. Any other direction, you get hit. That makes sense, really, but still.
I'm not done yet.
I never have enough time to do that because I'm always having to heal me. Okay. I'm gonna get a bit closer. Alright, bugger.
Soaking wet now. Time to use my power with SAS. You know what to do.
Time to fight back. You owe me.
And... Where's the buggy?
I'll need your other on your first mission. Don't worry, I'm fine.
Naomi, I'm here, so you don't have to worry.
Just try back as quick as you can.
Right, I'll be there ASAP.
Anyway, make sure I'm not done stealth too long. Wait, oh, it's HP's above. Where is that first? I'm not doing too badly. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Actually, give me the triple shot.
It's hard to move when you're wet.
Oh, you can't use the evade skill. Buggering hell. Okay. Nope, buggering hell. I'm trying to dry up a bit. No, you bugger. And let's whack it again with one of these. Let's see how much damage this does. I'm paying attention to the boss. Freaking hell. That's powerful.
Thank me later.
It's down, at least.
Did we do it?
Sliced. Down it goes.
What the hell do you think you're doing? I can protect myself, thank you very much.
Victory! The Scarlet Guardians have won!
Okay. Okay, bugger off now.
The hero of this fight is, of course, Second Lieutenant Kasane Randall, who took down a major other on her first assignment.
People surely are rude, aren't they?
Congratulations, Lieutenant Randall. Let's hear what she has to say. How do you feel? You must be tired. Your first victory on your first deployment. Isn't that satisfying?
Shiden gave all the orders. Ask him about it.
What?
So sorry I'm late. That was a good fight. Oh dear. Poor Shiden.
This is Arashi. Sorry, looks like you caught the crow's attention.
Arashi! You're right. They got Shiden.
We'll take them.
That's not like you.
Kodama gets depressed if there are no crows around. Hi!
Captain Arashi Spring!
We're about to do a full sweep for others. Looking forward to seeing all you reporters there.
Okay. They just followed her out of there.
Finally gone. Let's go back to Suo, everyone.
Sure.
Copy that.
You're ready then.
Kasane, Shiden, well done. Kasane, I'm just glad you're okay.
No wonder you graduated at the top of your class.
This thing here. This thing here going in the map. There is it. Oh, it's the trucks. But there's another one over here. Yes. No way, I was already through them. Anyway, let's go back home. Eee. Can't remember how it does this. And again, this game was. Seems like it was designed more for controllers than mouse and keyboard. So, yee. Anyway, let's see what happens next.
Is that Yuito? Looks like he's in Seto Platoon.
Damn. Why did he get in Seto Platoon?
Good work today, everyone. We had some trouble, but nobody got hurt. So it was a good day. Your assignment for today is over. Your next orders will be sent directly from the higher-ups. You can't deny a deployment order. So go to the designated place and time and carry them out. Suppression missions and training can be taken on as you please. You should think about participating if you have the free time.
Okay.
Oh, Seto.
The pampered Sumeragi kid.
What's with the attitude? Wait, Naomi?
Nagi and Yuito!
Naomi and Kasane! Hi! Good job today!
Gyoka, are you training rookies too?
Yes, we got a bunch of cuties again this year, so I have to do my best.
My guys are doing well. Hey, Kasane, was it? How was training?
I think I did as well as I could.
Good!
Kasane? Wait.
What is it, Naomi?
Are you all right?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine.
I just saw you on Himuka TV. You looked way too composed to be a rookie. I was very impressed.
Thank you.
Kyoka Platoon, everyone except team leaders is dismissed. Team leaders, come with me to headquarters.
Same for us. Team leaders to headquarters.
Okay.
Kasane?
What?
Have we met somewhere before?
We fought an other together. Did you forget?
No. Not that. So, you have a sister.
Yes.
Naomi? Did you get hit in the head? You're weird. But your power was pretty good. Good luck.
Oh, thanks.
Are you done talking to them? Major, what do you think of him? Him? You mean Yuito? I didn't actually hear the full details. But rumor has it that Major General Karin has his eye on him. I see.
Okay.
That doesn't tell me if he's good enough for Naomi or not. Well, let's go back to headquarters. We have to let Haruka know we're returning.
I'll go with you, Kasane.
I'm leaving now.
See you later.
Are you curious about Yuito? No, I just wonder if he's right for Naomi.
I can move my mouse.
La la, it's nothing, Major Kyoka.
Wee! So I guess heading back to headquarters. It's popped up on the map. There's no new items to bind. Probably have to wait before I can buy new equipment. Oh, that's the thing. I leveled up, didn't I? Level 5. Level 4. Got 2 points. No, wait. 4. Well, anyway. That's handy. I think I should really focus on support skills, considering how poorly I did back then. Defeating enemies with Brain Crush. It's active slightly restores the gauge. That one we needed. I can equip 2 things. What? Learning this skill will allows up to 2 concurrent SAS activations. And the second of the same name, up to 4. Electrum Pyro. So electricity and ice can't be used at the same time. Unfortunately, I only got 1 point left. And there's only one thing available for 1 point, and that's this one. Increasing damage. Which is a good choice to go for. So every time I level up, I'll focus on getting towards this thing. So I can have 3 equipped. Cool. And any leftover points will just stick anywhere, random. Okay. Yeah, I can equip the second one. Bugger. I don't think I have anything to equip you with. Power or health? Let's do health so I don't get my ass kicked too often. Hey. Anyway, let's head over to headquarters. These people to talk. Hi. You're right then. Let's see what we can buy and sell. Light jelly, all the okay one stuff again. I need more of this stuff. Except. Hello. Confirm. Yes. Where is this one then? Okay. It looks like the weapons, the other characters, disappears from my inventory. I wasn't going to sell their weapons, because that'd be silly. Still don't know what this other stuff is. It's weird. That's what you use it for. Oh well. But anyway, I'm going to end this one here for now. We'll see what we need to do over there at a later date. So anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.